What is aneurysm in heart physiology?
Okay, so you want to learn about aneurysm. So, before learning about aneurysm, we have to first learn about its definition. So the layers of vessel wall are intima, media and adventitia. So now let's see the structure of vessel wall. Or you can see the structure of artery is and this is adventitia. Intima is the innermost layer. Media is the layer with smooth muscles. And adventitia is the outermost layer. Now, let's see the two types of aneurysm. adventitia and media expand. But in rare cases, both intima and media get ruptured. So that is why only adventitia expands, hence creating a false lumen. One or two nails expand. Besides this, there are two more aneurysms which are defined from its shape. The next aneurysm is sacral aneurysm. Sacral aneurysm. So in sacral aneurysm, you may have already guessed that the aneurysm is making a sac-like appearance. So, in sacral aneurysm, the diameter of the sac will be 5 cm to 20 cm in diameter. Now, let's move on to the fourth and last type of aneurysm, which is fusiform. Like a cylinder. And also fusiform aneurysm is most commonly found in aortic arch, abdominal aorta and iliac arteries. And also, false aneurysm is most commonly found in aortic